returns August 24th at 9, only on Esquire Network.
Shares in the